Student in the virtual class organized by Siddharth Shishu Sadan. In the previous episode, we had solved many of the questions related to profit loss, discount and VAT. Today is the last class for this unit. And today, we are going to solve some questions related to mix up questions related to discount and VAT over there. So, let us start. There is a question. Question is, Manisha buys a television. Manisha buys a television with 10% VAT. With 10% VAT after allowing her 15% discount for RS 7480. What is the actual price of the television? What is the actual price of the television and the amount of VAT? It means Manisha buys her television with 10% VAT after allowing her 15% discount. Any television ma ko price ma 15% discount diera 10% VAT laga kar. Right? Just the price cut it may also 7480. It means SP with VAT is given. SP with VAT is equal to RS 7480. Discount is 15% and VAT is 10%. What is the actual? It means mark price is equal to what and VAT amount is equal to what? That amount is equal to what? Let us use direct formula. It's very easy. SP with VAT and VAT percent are given. SP with VAT and VAT percent are given. Then formula for SP is SP with VAT into 100 by 100 plus VAT percent. It means SP with VAT 7480 into 100 by 100 plus VAT is 10. It means 7480 by 100 10. 11 6 are 66, 11 8 are 88, 00. RS 6800 SP. Again, SP is given and discount percent is also given. Mark price is equal to SP into 100 by 100 minus discount percent. Right? SP is 6800 into 100. By 100 minus 15, 680000 by 85. Right? Next is six eight zero 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 divide 85 is equal to RS 8000. Hence, MP is equal to RS 8000, and VAT amount is equal to SP with VAT minus SP. It means RS 7480 minus RS 6800. It means 08 minus 08 and with 14 minus 8, 6, RS 680. This is the direct process. Or second process is MP is, we have to find out mark price, let the mark price then. Suppose it, let the mark price be X. Let the marked price be RS X. Then SP is equal to MP into 100 plus 100 minus discount percent by 100. It means X into 100 minus 15 by 100. It means X into 85 by 100, 517, 520. It means 17 X by 20. That is the selling price. Next is, again, selling price and VAT percent is given. Then SP with VAT is equal to SP into 100 plus VAT percent by 100. It means 17 X by 20 into 100 plus 10 by 100 is equal to 17 X by 20 into 110 by 100. Right? Then 10 is 100, 10 is 11. Right? Next is 17 ones are 17, carry on, 17 ones are 17, 180 X by 200. So from question 187 X by 200 into 200 is equal to 7480, or X is equal to 7480 into 200 by 187. Is it? Seven four eight zero multiply 200 divide 187 is equal to 8000. Hence, marked price is equal to RS 8000, and VAT amount and SP. SP is equal to, what is the SP? 17 by 20 into the value of X is 8000, 20 4 80 400 6800. Then VAT amount is equal to RS 7480 minus 6800 is equal to RS 680. Like this we have to do. This process, either you have to do this process or this process. Is it? Next question is, We are going to do next question. After allowing 25% discount on the mall price, mall price, and then levying 10% VAT, a cycle was sold. If the discount amount was ₹750, if the discount amount was ₹750, how much VAT was levied on the price of the cycle? How much VAT was levied on the price of the cycle? It means cycle kin da chahi 25% discount diye 10% VAT diyo mane discount amount chahi 750. Then we have to find out the VAT amount whatever it was paid, right? Look here. So discount is equal to 25%, VAT is equal to 10%, and discount amount is equal to ₹750. Let the mark price be ₹750, right? So that amount is equal to when mark price and discount percent are given, what is the formula for discount amount? Discount percent of MP, right? Discount amount is ₹750 is equal to discount percent 25 by 100 into yards. 25 ones are 4s are, or ₹750 is equal to yards by 4, or ₹750 into 4 is equal to x. Therefore, MP is equal to ₹0, 4, 5 are 22, 4, 7 are 28, and 2, 30, 3000. ₹3000. Mark price is 3000, right? And selling price is equal to mark price minus discount amount ₹3000 minus ₹750 is equal to how much? 3000 minus 750 is equal to 2250. Next, now VAT amount is equal to VAT percent of SP. It means VAT percent is 10%. 10 by 100 into SP is 2250. It means 2500 by 100 is equal to RS 225. This is like this we have to do. Next question is, an article costing RS 400 and article costing RS 400 is sold at 20% discount and is sold at 20% discount and included 15% VAT and included 15% VAT find the price of the article after VAT. Find the price of the article, price of the article after VAT. It's very easy question. An article costing RS 400, it means this is the mark price. Mark price is equal to RS 400, sold at 20% discount. Discount is equal to 20% and then levying 15% VAT. VAT is equal to 15%. Here SP is equal to MP into 100 minus discount percent by 100. Here is MP RS 400 into 100 minus 20 by 100, cancel. RS 4 into 80 is equal to RS 320. Selling price is 320 and price after VAT. Price after VAT means SP with VAT. SP with VAT is equal to SP into 100 plus VAT percent by 100, right? It means RS 320 into 100 plus VAT is how much percent? 15% by 100. It means RS 320 into 100 15 by 100. Right? 10 10 100, 10 32, 5 2 5 23, 2 16 is equal to RS 368. Is it? This is the solution of this question. Next is, next is, a tourist bought a statue at a discount of 20%. A tourist bought a statue at a discount of 20% with 8% VAT, with 8% VAT. If he got RS 256 back for VAT at the airport, at the airport What was the level price of the statue? What was the level price of the statue? This is the question. It means a tourist, maybe from different European countries or different developed countries over there, a tourist bought a statue, you have a murti kinyo, at a discount of 20% with 8% VAT. 20% discount, 8% VAT. If he got ₹256 back for the VAT at the airport, because according to the account language, the statue is the asset of that country. The statue is the asset of that country. So whatever the VAT paid by the tourist in our country, his government paid back him the VAT amount to the people. So it is discount is equal to 20%, VAT is equal to 8%, and VAT amount is equal to ₹256. This price paid back him by the government, by his government at the airport. So first of all, let the marked price be X, marked price be X, then SP is equal to MP into 100 minus discount percent by 100. It means X into 100 minus discount is 20 by 100. It means 80x by 100, it means 4x by 5. Is it? Next, again, VAT amount is equal to VAT percent of SP is there. VAT percent of SP. And what is the VAT amount? ₹256 is equal to VAT percent, 8% of 4x by 5, or RS 256 is equal to 8 by 100 into 4x by 5, right? Or RS 256 is equal to 8 fours are 32x by 500, or x is equal to RS 256 into 500 by 32. Is it? 16 2 are 16, 16 are and 2 8 are, is equal, therefore x is equal to RS 4000. Hence mark price of the statue, MP of the statue is equal to RS 4000. Is it? Yes. This is the solution of this question. Right? Next is, we are going to discuss the next question. The level price of the suitcase is ₹2000. The level price of a suitcase is ₹2000. If certain discount is allowed, if certain discount is allowed, discount is allowed and the customer allowed and the customer paid and the customer paid RS 1921 including 30% VAT. Find the discount percent. This is the question. Here, discount percent is not mentioned in the question. And mark price is given. RS 2000. And this is SP with VAT. Is equal to RS 1921. And VAT is equal to 13%. We have to find out the discount percent. Right? First of all, here we know when SP with VAT and VAT percent are given, then SP is equal to what? SP with VAT into 100 by 100 plus VAT percent. Is it? RS 1921 into 100 by 100 plus 13 is equal to RS 1921 by 113. Is it? Next is here. Divide 113 is equal to RS 1700, and SP has come out. After that, mark price minus selling price is equal to discount amount. Now discount amount is equal to MP minus SP is equal to RS 2000 minus RS 1921 is equal to RS 79, and discount percent is equal to discount amount by MP into 100%. It means 79 by 2000 into 100%. 79 divide 2000 right is equal to 3.95%. Sorry, 1700 is here. Sorry, discount amount MP minus SP. The selling price is 1700. That is 300 over here. It means 20 20 80 80 215. That is 15% is here. This is the solution of the question. Today is the last class for discount, VAT, and profit loss. In the next class, we will start different chapters. It means different chapter means compound interest over there. Compound interest for class 10. So prepare very well. Most of the difficult questions we have done on the board. So try to solve all the questions whatever given in your textbook and practice books. Okay, thank you.